bit of pressure there, and the penalty goes against Australia. Great work by the Springboks.